The last 6 years, I've bought and sold nearly 30 and managed to keep 17 of those. So my portfolio isn't huge, but what's happened is, over time, I went on a holiday. I went for a year to South Africa. I came back, each property had gone up by 10 grand. So I'd made 150 grand whilst I was on holiday. So if you're playing the long-term game and you buy to hold, and you start getting 2, 3, 4,